Hey everybody, welcome back to Donkey Kong Country 2, and we have Squawks' Shaft. level name's so silly, but this one is, I would say it's probably the most difficult one of World 2. It's another mine level, so let's just get started. And this one has three bonus areas. I think I remember where two of them are. The third one, it's kind of up in the air. Okay. One good thing about these mine levels is the music is just so amazing. Really, really awesome theme. You're gonna have to be doing a lot of... Oh, jeez. Anyway, you're gonna be in like the barrel cannons and stuff like that. So you need to like practice on timing and stuff like that. And timing is not really my forte, so expect to see a lot of deaths and misfires and stuff like that. Okay, I think there's something over here. Yep. Okay, yeah, the first bonus area. This one is a little tricky because you need to fire correctly or else you're not going to get to the bonus area or you're going to get hit. Okay, we need to find the stupid coin here. It's a banana coin, I'll take that. God, don't be the last one. Oh, there it is. Last one probably has some, like another banana or something like that in it. But yeah, the important one is the one I got. Okay, so I need... Whoa. There we go. I need a DK barrel, like stat. See, I can't even get that because I don't have Diddy Kong. I don't even remember what that leads to, but it might be like a bonus level or something. Oops! Whoa! Yeah, sometimes you could save yourself from like falling or getting hit or whatever if you're fast enough, but sometimes like if you misfire then you automatically like, you know. Wait, I wonder if I could fire from here. I'm gonna try it. Oh, it's just... Oh. Okay, it's just coins, banana coins, stuff like that, which, you know, are nice, but I don't need them. Why isn't there a DK barrel in here? I did it again. There we go. Oh! I wish I could blame my controller for that, but it's not. It's me. There we go. Yeah, sometimes I get thrown off a little bit by these barrel parts, because, like, sometimes to get to some bonus levels, like, in certain parts of the game, you have to fire in some random direction. Sometimes it's indicated by, like, a, trail of bananas. Oh. I fired right into that zinger. And look, there's the DK barrel. That's all the way at the beginning. It's awesome. Okay. I'm pretty sure this part right here leads to a bonus level, but I don't think I can reach it. Yeah. Yeah. I might be able to, like, fall down from it. Fall down to it, I mean. Oh, I can't go back anymore. Oh, shoot. Okay, well, I'll have to come back for that bonus. Oh, yeah, thanks for the DK barrel. I could have used that earlier. Okay, but yeah, this one... Oh, you know what? I might have been thinking of a different level. Like, oh, you know what? Windy Well is the one I was thinking of. That one's a really difficult one. You're with Squawks 2 in a mine, but it's way more difficult than this one. This one, I do think, is kind of tough, but... Yeah, Windy Well, like, there's, like, air pushing you around and stuff, and it's... It's annoying. Any level in this game with, like, strong wind is really annoying and... kind of difficult. Whoa. Ah! Oh wait, there's a DK barrel here. You can just avoid those. I like hitting them with the coconuts though, or the eggs or whatever. Coconuts? I always thought they were coconuts. I don't know. That's what I've always called them, and I'm gonna call them coconuts in the playthrough. You can actually hit him from here. There you go. I remember that when I was a kid. And I like discovered that. I think you're just supposed to fly past him, but you can, his beak peeks over the plank that he's standing on a little bit. Okay. Oh. This is the end. Okay, I missed two bonus areas because I think there's three of them here. Yeah. Oh, I needed to come back here anyway, so that's fine. Okay. Oh, wait, no, I don't want to be here yet. Oh, I didn't even get the DK coin either. Oops. Alright, so I have to find that too. That's great. Okay, I mean, this time I really, really have to keep both Kongs, because you need... seems like you need both of them. Well, actually, no, because there was that one part where... for the second one? I think it's the second one. Second or third bonus area, you could float down. Well, it seemed like you could float down from the top, but I just kind of didn't have the means to, because I got stuck. Yeah, while I'm here, and since I have both Kongs, I can just do that. But yeah, I'm gonna really, really try to keep both Kongs this whole time. She was like spinning in place, that was weird. Okay. This part. Okay, and let's go up here. Oh! Oh god! Oh, shoot. Whoa! Well, I didn't fall off and die, but that... oh. I don't know, that might have been better. I start all... I'm, like, all the way down here now. But, I don't know. Okay, there we go. Let's fire over here. I don't know, like, Diddy Kong threw her straight when I meant to throw her up and to the left instead of just, like, straight through the left. Yeah, that's what really threw me off, too. I was just, like, in shock. I was like, what the hell just happened? Okay. You can actually, like, if you have, like, really good hand-eye coordination, you can actually just, like, keep shooting without, like, any breaks, but I do not have that ability. Okay. There we go. Alright, and... oh. Okay, I think this is the area that I missed. Ah, yes, here we go. Okay, so destroy them all. Oh, man, I almost ran right into him. And what do we got here? Oh, okay. That was the last one? Sweet. Alright, so that's everything in this level. Let's hurry the hell out of here. Wait, how do I get out of here? Okay, I'm glad he can't turn around. Like, because if he could, then he definitely would have gotten me. He almost threw his hook, too. The thing with this level, there's like a lack of DK barrels, so I'm always stuck with one Kong, it seems like. There we go. Okay. That should be it. Take that. Oh, cool. I did collect all the letters. Wasn't the intention, but it ended up happening anyway. Okay, so that was Squawks's shaft. All right, let's just move on to the next level. See you next time.